Hello and welcome to Transworld TV. This week we're with Repton School from Dubai on their UK multi-sports development tour. We've got a busy week ahead, but first, let's meet the players.
We learned new skills and tricks, and he taught us a lot about defence and attack and passing drills.
And I really do like football, so I think it would be a really good experience.
The stadium tour was really good.
It's been very fun so far.
It felt like something I want to do again. It was really good because I think it was our last match all together as a team because we're all going to different schools. So yeah, I think it was good ending on a win.
Thrilling for me because I don't really have a fear of heights.
The London Eye was good because we got to see all the sights.
It feels really good. It's very different to Dubai, especially the weather, and the London Eye was amazing.
I love it because I grew up in London, so I'm getting memories back.
Hello. The library was really cool.
Yeah.
But also the DT lab.
No, the DT was actually
quite cool. Yeah. The DT, there was all different machines. There's 3D printers and all that. So, yeah, it's really cool.
The highlight is seeing the smiles on the children's faces. They've had an absolutely impressive time, brilliant. From London all the way up to Fullmark UK and Repton, and then obviously on a nice day in Alton Towers, they've had a brilliant time.
So far was definitely the kids getting to see Repton UK for the first time and getting to see Fullmark.
I think Wembley Stadium and the football match, they were both amazing and great experiences that I've never done before. And I'm also enjoying Alton Towers.
They've had their eyes opened, especially for the Year Sixes who are now coming to the UK to live. They've experienced some sport at the level that they'll be playing at in a few months. So yeah, it was definitely an insight for them, and it was so nice for us to see as well.
It was different because they
no, do that again.
Favourite part of the trip was Alton Towers.
Here in Alton Towers, the matches, and especially watching Matilda. Matilda was really, really, really amazing.
You should definitely come.
Yes.